today we are going to make this simple 3D model in SolidWorks with the help of revolve boss base and revolve cut command. We will create this simple model, even though we can create with the help of extrude boss base command, but here we will learn how to use revolve boss base and revolve cut command to create this simple 3D model in SolidWorks. So let's start to create. For this we have an isometric view. Let's start to create this simple model. Now let's go to file, new, and choose your part. Okay, now we are in the SolidWorks interface. Let me change background plain white, and if you want to keep your image higher, just go to option documents property, and here you will find option image quality, and keep higher. If you cross this red line, your file size become too higher. Okay, so now let's start with this one. We want to see how to use revolve boss base and revolve cut command to create this simple 3D model. So we will start with this, even though we can create this with the help of extrude boss base, but we will try here revolve boss base and revolve cut. So first we will make this one. We will create this circle, rectangle face. See, this outer circle shows 100 millimeter. Okay, so we will keep this length 100 millimeter, and here you will see the lower circle is 45. So if you minus this one, it will get 55 millimeter, and the length is 80 millimeter.
रुक जा, खित जा रहा हूँ।
छोड़ दे मने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊँ।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
And the length is 80 millimeter. Let's extrude this one, and the extrude angle is 60 degrees. So let's try this one. Now here we will try, go to sketch. Even you can directly choose plane from here or click sketch, and here you will get the option. So we will try right plane. Okay, now drop down this menu and choose corner rectangle. I'll keep this as a horizontal. Even I'll prefer to choose construction line for reference purpose. See, the vertical length shows 80 millimeter, and if you minus this one, 100 minus 45 millimeter, it's 55 millimeter, and this distance is 100 millimeter. Okay, now simply exit, choose isometric view, and go to here feature in select revolve boss base. Now in axis of revolution, if we select this one, see, it's going to create all around 360 degree. Now we will keep 60 degree only. See, it extrude up to only 60 degree or revolve up to 60 degree only. We don't need any direction to, otherwise that's it. Even though we can create this with the help of extrude command, but we need to draw this upper face. Okay, now see, now let's try this bottom rectangle. This is 32 by 45 millimeter, and it has outer radius is same as 100 millimeter. So we will keep this reference 100 millimeter and 32 by 35 millimeter, and extrude up to this surface wall. But here you will see 90 degrees, so opposite angles are equal. So
और नीचे जो वो subscribe का button है ना, उसको hit करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
एंगल्स आर इक्वल, सो वी विल क्रिएट वन एक्सिस विच हेल्प्स टू क्रिएट दिस रिवॉल्व बॉस बेस बॉडी. लेट्स ट्राई दिस वन. फर्स्ट वी विल क्रिएट अ एक्सिस, सो चूज एक्सिस फ्रॉम हियर, एंड हियर यू कैन ट्राई फ्रंट प्लेन एंड राइट प्लेन. यू विल सी ए येल्लो लाइन, ए प्रीव्यू. ओके, see, this is our axis on the origin point. Now let me choose plane. Now here we already reference for second reference plane, choose right plane. See, our plane is going to perpendicular to right plane because we want to create our second geometry. Okay, now in this plane we will create our second geometry. So let's click plane 1, sketch, take the normal position, and here drop down the menu, choose corner rectangle, smart dimension 35 millimeter, 32 millimeter, and the upper distance from bottom edge is 100 millimeter. Okay, now let me choose this line, hold shift key and this line, and create your relation collinear. Now see isometric view. Now this is fully defined sketch. Even you can go to exit or simply go to feature, choose revolve boss base. Now here you will first see arrow goes this direction, so that's okay. Here we don't need to define any angle, just simply select here up to surface. If you choose up to surface, first axis of revolution, so we will choose this axis. Now it goes downward, so click reverse direction and up to surface, select this face. You will see the preview how it's going to extrude up to this surface. That's it. Now even we can hide this plane. Now in the same way we have to draw this circle. Here shows diameter 16 millimeter, and this is deep 13 degree. It is not clear 13 mm or, but we considered 13 degree, and this is on the center because 32, this here you will see the dimension 16 millimeter and 17.5, that means it comes at center 16 millimeter. So we will apply, either we can apply choose this also or even plane also. So let me choose plane, sketch, normal, and we want to draw a circle here. So choose center line and draw diagonal, just make little taper. That's it. With the help of diagonal we will get the center point of face. You will see here a center point, click 16 millimeter, enter. See, this is the center point. If you saw in isometric view, we already have axis, so just go to feature. Even we can draw a separate axis also here, that's not big deal. Revolve cut, axis of revolution clear, and let me choose this axis. Now you will see the preview here. I'll choose only 13 degree. See, it's going outside, so simply reversed it. See, okay, now even hide the axis. So this is the simple 3D model we created with the help of revolve boss base and revolve cut. Even though we can create these things with the help of extruded boss base, but our intention to see how to use revolve cut and revolve boss base command. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, पीपीएम कैट सीएई कैंप सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही, जल्द ही मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।